A frigid winter storm system pummeling the East Coast tonight, and it means some air travelers are stuck here in Central Florida. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. Dozens of flights were delayed today in and out of Orlando International Airport, and some even canceled. For travelers trying to reach the Northeast and Mid-Atlantic, where several inches of snow have fallen along with freezing rain. WESH 2's Travel Island is live at the airport. Travel.
Well, Amanda, the flight boards here at OIA have many passengers looking at red cancellation and delays because of the winter weather up north. And things may not improve tomorrow, so it's a good idea to check your flight status before you drive out. Stormy weather up north is putting a freeze on some travel plans in Central Florida. At Orlando International Airport, dozens of flights have been canceled or delayed.
We heard that it was coming down 4 inches per hour of snow and ice mix. They tried to route us up to Rhode Island tonight to come back home to Maryland.
Lisa Huntley and her team of football players are trying to get home to Washington, D.C.
We got up to the gate and tried to check out, and 2 minutes later they said the flight's canceled.
Now the team dads are glued to the phone and scrambling to find a place to sleep for the night. Kevin Huntley says because of the weather delays, all of the hotels he has called are booked. He doesn't even know if they'll make it home on Monday.
It's a huge inconvenience because we planned on getting back at home tomorrow. And
for Huntley, it means more time in sunny Florida.
No, I would rather be home, actually.
But the thought of spending another night in paradise with a group of rowdy football players gives him the chills.
You know, idle time here is money. Spend more money. That's what it sounds like. We're going to spend more money.
Well, some airlines have updated their travel policies, allowing passengers flying to the affected areas to change their flight plans without spending more money and with no additional charge. But again, more weather-related delays are expected tomorrow. So again, check your flight status before you drive out to the airport. For now, we're live at OIA. Travel Island, WESH 2 News.